I really didn't want to make the lead too early and make too much of a middle move. He inherited the lead earlier than I expected. He accelerated really fast, and he just kept on going. I was hoping to be 7 or 8 lengths off the lead comfortably, and he put me everywhere I hoped I would be without having to ask him to do it out of his way. So it all worked out well